Sziasztok, időre ez után. Most az Assassin's Creed 3-at fogom játszani. Az Ezio trilógia után a kényvés szaga következik. Látjátok ezt? Megcsináltam a 100%-osítást. Ami azt jelenti, hogy ez biztosan menni fog, de elég nehéz dolgom lesz vele. A játékidő kb. 40 óra, úgyhogy 40 óra videóval számoljatok. De nem lesz könnyű. Maximum 3 optional objective, az azt jelenti, hogy a 100-inkhez még 3 optional objective is lehetséges. Tehát választható feladat. Na, a 3 választható feladat miatt elég nehéz kijátszani. Könnyű volna, hogyha nem kell választhatókat választanom. És miután ez megvan, utána jönne a Tyranny of King Washington. Ami 3 epizódos, és itt is meglett a 100%-osítás. De előre szólok, hogy a Tyranny of King Washington kurvára szopatos. Sokkal szopatosabb, mint az eredeti. És miután ez megvan, utána jön a Liberation. Tehát amíg a Liberation nincs még, addig nem fogok pihenni ezzel a játékkal. De bizonyos dolgokat nem lehet beszerezni, mert az klubtannak kéne lenni az Ubisoftnál. És nézzétek csak, nem működik. Még akkor csak, ha neten vagyok. Úgyhogy, de ez egy szomorú történet. Desmond Mász miatt, úgyhogy vágjunk bele. Used to be when people talked about the end of the world, we locked them up or laughed them off. Sometimes both, but we never took them seriously. Maybe we should have. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Better to start at the beginning with the abduction of Desmond Miles. Elfogta Desmond Miles. This boy had no ambition, direction, no plans for the future. What he did. Nem volt terve a jövőben. One he chose to deny. It nearly cost him his life. Elutasította, hogy assassin. He was captured and imprisoned. Those who took him believed he could help them find something. The apple. Az almát akarták. Az animusza megszerezni. Bits of ancient technology across the globe. Some hidden. Az egy veszélyes erekje. All of them dangerous. Veszélyes, aki fogja. The same group that now had Desmond. You know them as Abstergo Industries. We know them as the Templars. As the enemy. És ők a templomosok. Even longer if you believe the stories of their own. Ezer éve harcolnak az asszasinok és a templomosok. After all, I've seen the truth. That's the beauty and the horror of the Animus. A device that allows us to enter and experience the lives of our ancestors. It holds the power to change everything, to show his history the way it really happened. Up until its creation, to the victor went the spoils, went the truth. We're trying to fix that, to free minds and bodies both. But there's only so much that we can do, and the Templars have the upper hand these days. But something larger than the Assassins and Templars is approaching. And if we can't find a way to stop it, these next few weeks will probably be our last.
A világ vége.
In the end, it all comes down to him. To Desmond.
Desmond, múlik, hogy megmenekül a világ.
The lives of his ancestors and uncovered their secrets. When that was done, he trained. He used another ancestor to provide decades of experience in the span of a few days. It worked. We think. We hope. Soon, though, soon we'll know that ominous date fast approaches, December
21st, 2012. Ilyenkor van a
világ vége. Only that this is where they want us to be, when it does. They've been guiding us in their own fractured, frustrating way. These voices from the first civilization, the ones who came before, a precursor race of immense power and uncertain motives, they're the ones who made the pieces of Eden.
Az első civilizáció hozta itt az almát.
And through him, us. He stands at the entrance to this long-lost place, armed with the knowledge of Altair and the abilities of Ezio. He holds in his hands the apple of
Altair, és Ezio már megvolt.
His side, ready to support him, however we can. His name is Desmond Miles.
and he has brought us to the end.
Tizenkét szekvensből fog állni. De nagyon hosszú lesz. Főleg, amikor Connort irányítom. Desmond apja is életben van. Bizonyára New York lett.
Let's go.
Indulás. A DLC nem szállít be a 100 színkbe, de arra is gondoltam, hogy a kihíváskor is megcsinálom ott, mert ők... Meg melyiket is? Benedict Arnold történetét is. Kihívásokkal együtt. Kicsit nem érdemes sietni ezzel. Bejegyezve a valva.
In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once considering how in the world she was to get out again.
Ebben ezben már meg tud halni, hogyha ügyetlen vagyok.
I think we're here.
Okay, csúszni. Követnek, vagy nem? De amíg meg lesz a kredit, nem lesz meg az teljesen a 100 szint. Csak 99. Mindenki világi.
key. You must find the key.
Kulcsot kell találni.
Son.
Sir. Here we go again.
Mind összeesik.
Do you hear us?
Yeah. What happened?
The temple triggered a bleeding effect. You collapsed and entered into a fugue state.
So naturally, you dropped me into the Animus instead of, I don't know, making sure I was okay?
You weren't in any danger. Besides, the temple appeared to be communicating with you, and I didn't want to risk severing the connection. At least not until we knew what it wanted.
Right. Of course.
Son, I...
No, it's fine. I get it. And I know what I'm looking for, by the way.
Kulcske.
Just no idea where it is.
Csak nem tudni, hogy hol van.
I guess that's why she triggered the bleeding effect.
Vagy valaki irányt erre.
Juno, Dad. She's talking to me.
Okay, Desmond. While you were, visiting Constantinople, we picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.
All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Walk to the marker over there.
Most újfajta mozdulatot kell begyakorolni, amit edziónál nem tapasztalhattunk.
Okay, Desmond. Let's practice climbing on these objects.
Jó, akkor sértem, hogy mászás. Ez még nem új. Na, ez is Eziótól kimaradt tanulva.
Rerun your way through this little obstacle course.
Nem csak körülhanni kell.
That's a constraint. These are optional objectives that raise your synchronization rate. All right, Desmond, follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars.
Assassinate.
All you have to do here is jump the gap.
Mi a fasz? Mi ez? Na de miért? Ez még nem szokatlan. Most mi van?
Synchronization level was good now. You should be able to build the world. Time to find out what the temple wants from you.
Full sync teljesítve. Na így egy full sync jár. Még most én vagyok helyi időnként végig.
Sir. Everything all right, sir?
Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all.
Don't forget your invitation. Master Birch will be meeting you inside.
Thank you.
Where shall I retrieve you once you're done?
Front of the Opera House. And be quick about it. Don't expect to be here long.
I'll bring her round at once.
Operába fog menni. Ennek lesz még szerepe az Assassin's Creed 4-ben is.
Invitation, please. Shall I take your coat, sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to kindly find your seat.
Good evening, sir.
Itt lennénk az operában. Keresek egy ülőhelyet. Látszol, kedves, de egy... Nem mondanám igazán jó ember.
Evening, Hatham.
Reginald.
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. I don't suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
Igen, az apja Edward Kenway volt.
On to business then. Do you see him?
Hát amit nem ártam a tudni Regina Bölcsről, hogy ő tényleg egy faszokó. Apjának gyilkosa. Persze ez nem terül ki ebből. Meg az se, hogy hogyan halt meg Reginát Bölcs. De nem találkozunk vele később.
Stairs are watched. We'll need to find another way up.
Az a novellában van megírva. Hogy ki volt az apja, és hogy hogyan halt meg, és hogy hogyan halt meg Reginald is. Meg hogy volt egy testvére is Haydennek.
A thousand pardons. So sorry. My apologies.
Óvatosan kell menni. Pillanat. Nos. Egyébből ő egy londoni kereskedő volt. Bla 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 bla. Ő találkozott az igen. Igen, az apja Edward volt. Igen, bemutatkoztatok, amikor fiatal volt. De egyéb történet csak a novellában van róla. Individuals, Ginant, Sean, Altair. Na, most csak kérek vannak. Mint róla is. Igen, felfedezte Altair könyvtárát. Még egy üzenetet felfedezett fel az első civilizációtól. Visszavordult a testvérségből utána. És ezzel érne véget. Ezio meghalt Firenzében 1524-ben. Assassin testiségben ne született meg. A korai évei nem voltak olyan boldog. Az anyja meghalt gyermek korában. Az apja Marcialfi ostroma alatt halt meg. Mert valaki megmentette az öngyilkosságtól. Igen, történelem egyik legjobb harcosa volt. Én azt hittem még a... Nem mindegy. A tanokat. Robert Sand és Endiste. Még Amuaimot is. Utána már Atalja volt az új mentor egy ideig. Na, de nem lehetek semmit a Revelations-ben, vagy a Bloodlines-ban, vagy esetleg a Ice Chronicles-ben. Most a balkonon kell mászni. Csokoltak az operában. Följebb kell menni. Még följön. Lockpick, mint a golfikban. Éjni. Tovább. Mi harcos, mint te. Átáj vagy Ezio. És nehezebb dolgom lesz, mint te Ezio-val. Hát, ez nem volt egy jó döntés. Az képest, hogy kedves, elég kegyetlen. Pedig itt nincs más választás, meg kell ölni. De utána, miután eltűnk innen, már nincs visszaút ide. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha 5 méterre vagyok, akkor már lehet lerolni valakit.
And how was the opera?
Rather dull, truth be told.
Biztos, hogy ez az a kulcs, amire gondoltak.
To Fleet and Bride.
By your command.
Fascinating. Gentlemen, I hold in my hand a key. And if this book is to be believed, it will open the doors of a storehouse built by those who came before.
Ah, yes. Those who ruled, reigned, and vanished from the world. Do we know what it is that will be held within?
It could contain certain knowledge. Perhaps a weapon, or something is yet unknown, unfathomable in its
construction.
It could be any of these things, or none of them. They are still
ambiguous,
these precursors. But of one thing I am certain. Whatever waits behind those doors shall prove a great boon to us all.
Or our enemies, should they find it first.
They won't. You've seen to that.
I assume you know where this storehouse is.
Ah, Mr. Harrison.
Gentlemen.
How fair your calculations?
I believe the site lies somewhere within this region.
That's a lot of ground to cover.
My apologies. Were that I could be more accurate.
That's all right. It suffices for a start. And that is why we've called you here, Master Kenway. We'd like for you to travel to America, locate the storehouse, and take possession of its contents.
I'm yours to command, although a job of this magnitude will require more than just myself.
Of course. Upon this
men
sympathetic to our cause. Each is also uniquely suited to aid you in your endeavor. With them at your side, you'll want for nothing.
Well, so
I knew our faith in you was not misplaced. We booked you passage to Boston. Your ship leaves at dawn.
So Boston felé vennénk az irány.
Go forth, Haytham, and bring honor to us all.
Full sync. De ez már egy olyan hajós küldetés is lesz itten, tehát kaoszkodás is lesz. Jó, majdnem elfelejtettem mondani. Mikor gondot fogunk irányítani, hogy számoljatok ezzel. Második nap. Az Atlanti óceán. Biztosan Britanniában lehetett.
Oh,
fresh air might do me good.
Yeah, fish like we ought this. Felézetre.
And then all will be well.
You sure about that?
Of course. Have I ever led you astray?
Nah. But you don't stick right with the others.
Have faith, my friend. You'll see.
Well, well. Seems our esteemed guest has deigned to grace us with his presence. You might want to head back to your quarters. Top deck's no place for tender Parnells.
So I thought.
And yet. Go your lot.
Fancy yourself a joker, eh? Let's see how funny you find this.
That's enough, Graves.
Stay out of this.
Ini.
Thinks he can swagger on up here and declare himself king of the castle.
Please, fellas, call this off. If the captain sees us...
To hell with the captain. And to hell with you, Mills. Who side you on anyway?
Nasa! Nasa! It's slow use.
We're ready to go again if you are.
This is unwise.
Why is that? You think I'm afraid of you?
No. But you should be.
Saying I can't do him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Do you yield?
Claro.
Never! How do you like these odds?
Gotcha.
At once, Mr. Kenway.
These four.
We were simply passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.
How about you pass the time by doing your goddamn jobs instead? I wasn't aware I was paying you to loll about. A word, please, Mr. Kenway.
Oh, I nearly forgot. There's your knife back.
I don't care for you, Mr. Kenway. I've had nothing but trouble since you came aboard.
Your problems have nothing to do with me.
I beg your pardon.
You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for you.
I don't want to argue. In fact, I need a favor.
Oh,
this is rich.
I suspect some of the men intend to mutiny.
Really? What a surprise.
As I cannot trust any of them, I am compelled to turn to you.
And why should I help you?
Because if they do intend to betray, I'm the only hope you have of reaching America alive. Well, what will it be?
If what you say is true, what other choice do I have?
Yeah, so that's all.
But let me be clear. Should you ever dare to insult or threaten me again, I'll not hesitate but to cut off your head myself.
I think it's...
Are we understood?
Gila.
Excellent. Good day.
Nézd, mindenki a kétlen beszél. Én magam cserítem le a beállításukat, mert úgy jó, ahogy a Revelations nem volt.
Mr. Kenway.
Captain.
Copy down.
Whatever they're up to, I believe it's coming to a head.
I best get to work.
Na, most miről beszél? Mindenki utána kell nézni.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries. It's not like that easy thing from land and ground. Grown out, he takes his ass. Quiet! Here he comes. Make like you're working.
You there, I have some questions for you.
That's nice, but I ain't got time to gossip. Probably wouldn't have anything useful to share anyway. You want information? Try the cook or the doctor. Everyone's always chatting them up.
Szóval olvasó vagy a sütővel beszél. Kérjük vele.
A doctor, if you have a moment.
Have you taken it?
No, nothing like that. I was wondering if you'd heard any rumblings of trouble aboard.
What sort of trouble?
Unusual complaints or grievances?
You sound just like James. Like I told him, I've been much too busy with my research to notice anything not work-related.
And where might I find James?
Hold on, James.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Message, James. Merre van?
Are you James?
James, sir.
Nathan Kenway. Pleased to meet you.
I know who you are.
I was hoping you could answer some questions.
I figured as much, but not here. Follow me. Oh, what do you want to know?
Have you seen or heard anything out of the ordinary since we left port? Anything that gives cause for concern?
Some of the men have been gathering at night on the deck. I've only caught bits of their conversations, so I couldn't say for certain what they're up to. But I suspect it bodes ill.
Is it a mutiny they're planning?
Definitely.
All I know is they've little love for the captain. Mills has been trying to talk him down, but there's only so much one man can do.
Thank you for the information.
And I only wish to see us reach the colonies alive.
Louis Mills.
Evening, sir.
How are things?
Calm or quiet?
Just listening. Oh, sadly.
What brings you topside?
Thought I'd wander a bit, stretch my legs. That's all.
Take care where you tread. The deck hides all manner of danger in the dark.
Should it be meant to be seen?
Someone's throwing cargo overboard.
Sidebank or don't know. They will meet. Okay.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries. It's not right.
Nyomok. Igen, lesz ilyen, de egy nyomozásos rész. Többet is dobnak el. Ez biztosan csapda. Valamint két nappal később.
Any news? Each night it's the same. I scout one area, and I drop the painted barrels from another. I'm going to need to recruit an extra pair of eyes. Maybe James or Mills. Why are they doing this?
Nature.
I can tell the barrels serve as markers. They're leaving a trail.
Nyomatok annak hagy.
It's only a matter of time before whoever's following it.
Ship sighted aft! She's making ready to fire!
Valaki tüzel. Csapda! Figyelmeztetni. Meg akarom támadni.
I want you below decks.
Why? Let me help you secure the ship.
Do you know how to rig a sail? To load a cannon? To wage war at sea? I didn't think so. Now return to your cabin, or do I need to have you escorted?
Hát, hogy még nem tud vitorlákat bontani.
Secure the hatch!
Haytham.
Have you been topside? A ship's appeared and means to board us.
It's strange. There's no sign of mutiny aboard. Doesn't make sense.
Ah, but it does.
What do you mean?
Did you think you could escape from London so easily after what you did at the opera?
Nah, I thought you. Ki vagyok?
Ah, so that's what this is about.
Surrender, and I will see that you are treated with honor.
If you wish to treat me with honor, give me a sword.
Are you sure this is how you want to play it?
Gus. Szóval nekem állították fel a csodát, hogy gyilkosság miatt. Mert rájöttek, hogy ki vagyok. Nyászra! Most komoly! Ne, nem szóltom le! Nyászra! Fasz fej! Nyászra! 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 Fasz fej!
I did as you asked. Only Mills was there waiting for me. He's the one that drew that ship here. There was no mutiny. Only him.
What do they want?
Me.
Ingen akarok.
Is that so?
You'll catch us anyway. There's nothing to be done.
I can think of something.
You wish us to sail into the storm?
It's our only chance.
I won't do it.
Then I will.
All right. All right.
Ügyesen fenyegeti. Hullámok! Később azon a napon. Meg kell javítani a vitorlát. Másik. Igaz is. Igen, de eddig nem volt hajóküldetés, de most... most lesz a harmadikban, negyedikben, de még a... még talán a Rogue-ban is. Mert azt most nem tudom, hogy előre. Látom, fejebb kell menni. Blow the sail. Igen, szóval Londonban volt az opera, ahol volt először Britannia, aztán jön Amerika. Elsüllyedt a hajó. Négyben nappal később. Na, most már kettő is megvolt. Ez a kettő.
Make ready for our arrival, men.
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The guards tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
Szóval mászok fel a magasságba. Assassin's Creed 3. Full sync. Boston 1754. A 7 éves háború ideje talán.
Master Kenway! Master Kenway!
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir.
pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle it. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Yeah, Charlie.
The commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet
to... Na, szó, kedves, de elég gyűlölni való.
Well, at least until he arrives, I thought.
Yes? Out with it.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say. But I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Ezek a vörös kabátosok nem elég szeretni valók. Szemetek, mint az őrök.
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover.
Hold a moment. Need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
Talán kell egy boltot. Ezt még megcsinálom, utána befejeztem. És nézzétek, még itt is tudok kapaszkodni. Benjamin Franklin.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old
man
filed. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. First I ever read. Benjamin Frank, pleased to meet you.
Igen, egy híresség.
You must be new.
Ez történelmi híresség.
Why do you say that?
Still possessed of virtue to stop and help.
I
don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Megítom azt, hogyha keresem az álmanakot.
If you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm done. The thing is in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find the inside that general store over there.
Well, that was interesting.
So you can sell all my papírlapokat. Venni kell egy kardot. Jaj, pisztó! Iske! Csak hogy is kell azt. Elfejezettem, melyik gombot kell megnyomni hozzá. Nem ezt.
運動コース。Oye, él. No, ya, ya, man, me hizo Ike. Így. Ró, így kell megvan a tolni, hogy space again. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not cry. Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston? No, Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to share. He sent me a list of names and bade me ensure you could find them. And have you had any luck with that? Aye. William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon. How well do you know him? So Jones won't come at all. He saw the order's mark and did not hesitate to come. Prove yourself loyal to our cause, and you may yet know our plans as well. I should like to... Szóval ilyen régi volt Boston régebben. És ilyen fajtát fogok látni, amikor New Yorkba megyek. Erről. Full sync teljesítve. Jó, ennyit erről. Bemelegítőnek elég lesz ennyi. Ha tetszett, de felsőtök el feliratkozni. Tehát legközelebb folytatjuk innét. Még nagyon sok videó lesz ebből, nagyon számoljatok vele, mert ki akarom tölteni az egész lapot. Na, de később megmutatom, hogy miről beszélek, úgyhogy mára elég lesz ennyi, szevasztok!